Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door, and you can fight Gulp. You'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Riptoe and Gulp are waiting. I can help you out a little bit. I tamed some pterodactyls from Skelos Badlands. They'll be dropping in objects that you can use to fight Gulp.
Gulp, we finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Nope! Lunchtime! Finish him off, and you can have all the berries you can eat. Enjoy this.
Spyro, you did it!
Whoa! Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the Winter Tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so he can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Hey, where did Laura go? I better follow her.
I think I've finally come up with a way to access the Dragon Worlds from the Super Portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the Super Portal should work again.
Oh!
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey! Give that back! Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
Just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you.
have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra, okay?
A friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs, and I'm stuck here. Thank you.
Well, it's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs.
I used to be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand.
Have been invaded by trolls.
I'm a secret agent. I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. Managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all.
You have freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks.
This super freeze power up will chill out the trolls. You want an orb for doing that? Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. Spyro.